Yo, what's up guys, my name is Duke, welcome back on my channel. I'm a little bit hyped because there appeared, like super randomly, on Instagram, a Lisa Lily Film 4 dance practice video. And you know, I, as Lisa fanboy, have to fulfill my duty now and watch it instantly. We will watch it off of Instagram, so the quality might be not as great, but feel free to follow me on Instagram. And also, if you are new, feel free to follow the channel, because if you like Lisa, Blackpink and YG stuff, you will love it here. I found a YouTube video for it, but as I said, it's Instagram quality, so it might not be the best. But Lisa even slays in bad quality videos, so here we go. Why is she so cool even just in a dance practice video? That's not fair. She's just standing there with a beanie, an oversized shirt, and jogging pants. And still looks absolutely cool. I would look like a homeless idiot in this outfit. You know, next to the male dancers, she doesn't lose attitude. So it's not like, oh, she's the girl, so she's more cute. She's like slaying it like the guys. I love that. You ain't got anybody, you got me. She does it so easily. I love it when she dances so powerful. Oh. She literally just made her long sleeve shirt to a crop top and looks instantly sexy. Ah. She's so cool. She goes full out on this hip-hop style. I love that. It looks so easy. It looks so easy. Let's watch it again, just because we can. Because we can never get enough of Lisa. I have to say, I think she feels a bit like underwhelmed with idol choreographies. I mean, you know, I really like all Blackpink girls. And I don't want to tell that the other girls are bad at dancing. But just compared to Lisa, it's like Lisa needs to hold back on purpose for Blackpink choreographies, you know what I mean? These are professional dancers. She's dancing with high-class professional dancers. And you don't see any difference. Like nothing... You know, nothing like, oh, she's an idol, it's good for an idol. I mean, you literally see no difference. She's a world-class level dancer. Just think about that. I'm so sorry for the other dancers, but I can only look at Lisa. This girl is so amazing. Lilies are not only stunning visuals, they are also stunning talent. But I mean, we all knew that before. Guys, feel free to leave your opinion in the comments down below. We see us in the next video.